So what's up? So fat people. Alright, we're gonna make it short and sweet for you. Because I know there's a lot more bands that are coming out here, so I'm gonna hit it hard. Harder than I hit the gym. I'm not fat anymore, I'm PHAT. This is that. I got it. Not right now. But I've been pregnant for about 10 years. It is your baby. You know, it's a funny thing right now what's going on in the world today with COVID, Trump, Biden. Everything that's happening, what's happening in the Ukraine right now, and it just is divisive measures to try to keep people buried and without education, true education, away from Facebook and YouTube and Fox News and CNN and all that shit. What they're trying to do right now is separate us. Once again, I always say this, but right now this song is a brand new one. The first time we played it was at Soundcheck today. Now this will be the second time, because we love doing that. Yeah, this one is called Turbulence and Turbulent Times, and it has to do with people who are trying to learn how to deal with being alive today and being an empath, or just somebody who's trying to find their own way. Just keep an open mind about things. just like our life is. None of us live forever. Remember that. This is another political song. Keep it short and sweet. This song has to do with the premise that everybody is connected by 6 degrees of separation. So you know somebody that knows that person, knows that person, who knows that person, knows that, that person, all comes back. The worst thing is that we don't realize that we're all connected. We all believe red. We are all individuals, and we all believe in love, and putting our families out there and all that shit. I don't give a fuck how macho you are. If you have a fucking child, you care about that fucking person. Don't tell me that you don't. This has to do with being one-minded and not trying to degrade other people. This one's called 60 Degrees of Degradation. On the back, our name is Immolation. Go buy that stuff. We also have merch for sale. We're called Mortiferum. Go buy their stuff. Imperial Triumphant is also our other name. Go buy their stuff. If you want to buy some stuff from us, we only got drugs. Please, please support the touring bands. We had to travel for almost like 300 miles between us to get here. But we do have work for sale. If you want something, come and talk to me. Give me your postal address. People don't even say that anymore. Give me your postal address and give me $6 for shipping and I'll send you a bunch of shit. I don't want to sell things anymore. Selling it is sucks. Unless it's my ass on Sunset.
Ow! Stop! Stop!
Two more songs tonight. This song is a brief track I wrote back in the early 2000s. Goes out to Disturbed. It's called Testicular Fibrosis Brought Upon by Insertion of Twinkies in your Urethra Catheter.
Thank you.
Minds, Fatitude. Stick around for all the other bands, by the merch. Thanks so much to 1720 and the staff. Appreciate you all.